Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss MCQs for DDA/SO horticulture and the topic is floriculture and landscaping, also important for all upcoming agri competitive exam. So friends, here is part 1 and question number 1 is Cormelis plant is, here are the options and the correct option is gladiolus. Cormelis plant is gladiolus. Next question. Generally, roses are graded according to option B is correct, length of stem. Generally, roses are graded according to the length of stem. Question number 3. Which of the following is the quickest method of lawn making? Option C is correct, turfing. Turfing is the quickest method of lawn making. Question number 4. Costs associated with making an arrangement, decorating a blooming plant, or creating wedding flowers are called. Option A is correct, direct cost. Question number 5. Flowers such as roses, carnations should be stored at. Option C is correct, 36 to 40 degree Fahrenheit. Flowers such as roses and carnation should be stored at 36 to 40 degree Fahrenheit. Question number 6. The most important environmental factor in orchid culture is. Option D is correct, watering and water quality. The most important environmental factor in orchid culture is watering and water quality. Question number 7. The size relationship of a floral arrangement with its surrounding is. Option C is correct, scale. The size relationship of a floral arrangement with its surrounding is called scale. Question number 8. For how many years protection is given to a variety of ornamental crops under PPV and AFR in India? Option C is correct, 15. For 15 years, protection is given to a variety of ornamental crops under PPV and AFR in India. PPV means protection of plant variety and AFR means farmer's right. Question number 9. Which of the following is most serious weed in lily pool? Option B is correct, blanket weed. Blanket weed is the most serious weed in lily pool. Question number 10. The art of Indian style of gardening reached Japan by. Option A is correct, Buddhist monks. The art of Indian style of gardening reached Japan by Buddhist monk. Question number 11. Sayaji Park in Baroda was built during. Option A is correct, 1879. Sayaji Park in Baroda was built during 1879. Question number 12. Which of the following is not a formal garden? Option C is correct, English. English garden ko hum log formal garden nahi bolte hai kyunki iska plan symmetrical nahi hota hai aur ye natural beauty present karta hai. Question number 13. ICAR Directorate of Floriculture Research located at. Option D is correct, Pune. ICAR Directorate of Floriculture Research located at Pune. Question number 14. The book Beautiful Garden is written by. Option C is correct, M.S. Randhawa. The book Beautiful Gardens is written by M.S. Randhawa. Question number 15. Dr. B.P. Pal and Priyadarshini are the variety of. Option D is correct, rose. Dr. B.P. Pal and Priyadarshini are the varieties of rose. Question number 16. Biggest formal gardens of India. Vrindavan Garden is located at. Option B is correct, Mysore. The biggest formal garden of India, Vrindavan Garden, is located at Mysore. Question number 17. Which of the following is example of a freestyle gardening? Option C is correct, Rose Garden of Ludhiana. Rose Garden of Ludhiana is an example of freestyle gardening. Freestyle gardening means combination of both formal and informal style. Question number 18. Lawn and rockery is the main features of. Option C is correct, English garden. Lawn and rockery is the main feature of English garden. Question number 19. Pulsing treatment to flower is done to. Option B is correct, increased shelf life. Pulsing treatment to flower is done to increase shelf life. Question number 20. Origin of chrysanthemum is. Option D is correct, China. Origin of chrysanthemum is China. Question number 21. Example of Japanese garden in India. Option D is correct, Buddha Jayanti Park, New Delhi. Example of Japanese garden in India is Buddha Jayanti Park, New Delhi. Question number 22. Feature of English garden. Here are the options. Rockery, lawn, herbaceous border, and D, all of these. And the right option is all of these. The features of English garden are rockery, lawn, herbaceous border, all of these. Question number 23. Which is the largest genera of orchid? Option A is correct. Bulbophyllum is the largest genera of orchid. Question number 24. Nugget is a variety of. Option C is correct, marigold. Nugget is a variety of marigold. Question number 25. Bougainvillea climbs by means of. Option B is correct, hooks. Bougainvillea climbs by means of hooks. Question number 26. Yellow colored rose from which species from the following? And option B is correct, Rosa humile. Yellow colored rose are from the species Rosa humile. Question number 27. Ornamental values of bougainvillea is. Option A is correct, color bracts. Ornamental values of bougainvillea is color bracts. Question number 28. Chrysanthemum is. Option A is correct, short day plant. Chrysanthemum is a short day plant. Question number 29. Concept of lawn is originated from. Option D is correct, England. Concept of lawn is originated from England. Question number 30. Annual flower for shade is. Option A is correct, Cineraria. Annual flower for shade is Cineraria. Thank you friends for watching our video. Please like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel for more videos.